Oh, well, that's cool.
There we go. Hello, guys, and welcome to the Spirit Summer Spirit Wheel with Me Empowerment Week. And of course, we're bringing you another at-home workout, this time with Christina Chambers. Super stoked to have her join us and join the Wheel With Me Foundation Empowerment Week. As always, Kenda is giving away a set of wheelchair tires today. So if you have a manual wheelchair, please drop your name in the chat. We'll draw at the end of today's course for your chance to win a new set of wheelchair tires. Whoop whoop, super exciting. So I am gonna go ahead and let Christina introduce herself, and then we shall get started. So,
hi everyone, I'm Christina. I am a personal trainer and I teach classes every Wednesday at noon that are free to the public. I'm so happy to be here with Wheel With Me Foundation and to meet all of you and to learn all of your abilities today. All you're gonna need today, I just have one dumbbell. We're gonna do a lot. We're doing a HIIT workout. If you didn't know what that is, it's high intensity interval training. So we'll do 45 seconds of an exercise, 45 second rest, and then halfway through, we'll take a minute and 30 second rest, and then we'll bust right through it, all right? And I'm gonna be playing music. It's dealer's choice. So whatever music I have on our playlist, I'm playing, and you're just gonna move your body to it, okay? If you need an adaption, just go ahead and unmute yourself and let me know a little bit more about your body and any way that I can adapt a workout. I usually give a couple variations, but yeah. All right, we're gonna start with a warm up. We are gonna do mocking jacks to start. So these are stronger jumping jacks. We're keeping our arms at an angle. We're getting those back muscles and those traps. Let's go. Nice work. Nice. All right, everyone keep going. I'm gonna get our music started. And let's go. All right, let's go. Keep pushing through. I see you, Ronald. Let's go. And arm circles forward. Let's do big arm circles forward. Come on, Ronald. our first exercise, we're going to grab that dumbbell or that weight or that can of food, whatever you have. We're going to lift it up. Switch hands, lift up. All right, we're only going for 45 seconds. And then you're going to rest for 45. So it ain't no thing but a chicken wing, all right? Let's go, all right? When you hear that music get louder, let's go. Nice. Keep it strong.
Yeah, I won't let you fall.
When I was counting 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, but it's Christina seconds, not actual seconds. So, you know, I take them slow. It's a rep. 5, 4, you know. Nice work, everyone. You're pushing through. Keep resting for these 45 seconds. Our next exercise we're gonna do, we're gonna hold that dumbbell, chest press to overhead press. So these are kind of how I personally adapt burpees. So if you ever see able-bodied people doing burpees, if you're ever taking an able-bodied fitness class and they start doing burpees, this is how I do it. You can also add your own variation of going from the floor back up to your chest, push out, lift up. So that's how I adapt to burpees. All right. Is everyone kind of getting ready for their next set? Okay. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Chest press, overhead press. Nice job, Eric. Let's go, Ronald. You're doing great. Woo, Christine. Unmute yourself if you have any questions at all. If not, I'm gonna go straight into our next exercise. We're gonna do tricep extension with that one dumbbell, okay, over your head. Does anyone need a variation for this? Hey, Ronald. Ronald, I'm gonna have you do kickbacks. So you're just gonna kind of kick your arm backwards. Even if you don't have a weight, you'll just hold those hands and go backwards. All right. Nice. Cool. All right, so pick your variation. We're gonna get started in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Halfway through. you're really only moving your body for about 35 minutes today, okay? You're doing amazing. All right, our next workout that we're gonna do, here's one variation. You're gonna twist to the side. If your core or you're getting thrown off a little off balance, you're gonna bring those arms out and then bring those arms back, like a back row. So pick your variation, whichever one's challenging for you and your body, but possible. Does everyone have their variation? Looking around. All right, everyone looks strong. Okay, in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Strong and beautiful. Even Ryan, especially Ryan's beautiful. Oh man, we lost Ronald. I don't know what happened to him. All right, our next exercise we're gonna do, you're gonna hold it. It kind of reminds me of Snow White and like the seven dwarfs, you know, when they're going to work and they're like, hi ho, hi ho. I don't know what the name of it is. We'll call them hi hos, okay? So you're gonna bring it over your shoulder, strain those arms back to the other shoulder, all right? Don't start yet. Your time, you still got 5 seconds of rest. Everyone gets a drink of water. Nice work, everyone. Stay hydrated. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Straightening those arms at the top. Keep it strong. The song ended, but we're not done. Let's keep going. Twenty more seconds. Let's go.
Let's get down. Let's get down to business. I'll give you one more night to get this. We've had a million, million nights just like this. So let's get down to business.
10 seconds. Let's go.
Let's get down to business. Girl, you've been on my wish list. Way more than bad, you vicious. Pussy, clean, delicious. Don't add it, I know you got it. All day, girl, she got my outfit.
3, 2, 1. Drink that water. We have one more exercise, and then you get that minute and 30 rest that you've been waiting for, okay? Bree likes the song. That's good. All right. We're doing a lot of shoulders. I don't know if you could tell, but as a lot of us, I think, I'm assuming, are wheelchair users, our shoulders are really important. We need to strengthen them. We need to protect them. And the best way to avoid injury is to do shoulder day. I know we all hate it. I fucking hate it, but we're just gonna do it together, all right? We're gonna do steering wheels. So you're gonna hold those arms out straight and twist and twist. For my wrist weight people, we're gonna hold those hands together and twist and twist. If you can't interlock those fingers, just bring those hands together and twist and twist. If you need to bring it lower and twist, that's good too, all right? All right, enough of me talking a lot. Let's go ahead and start our steering wheels in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Steering wheels. Drive, drive, drive. Arms as straight as you can make them. Arms as straight as you can make them. Danielle, I can't see you, but you're doing great. Eric, crushing it. Not even worried about you. Let's go. Wow, woo, hydrate, wipe that sweat from your brow. Do whatever you need right now. I'm giving you a minute and 30. If you gotta pee, go pee. Do something for yourself right now. Woo. Everyone looks great. So proud of everyone. Everyone's like sweating. Here for that shit, I'm here for it. All right, so this next combo, we're gonna get rid of our weight. We're just gonna do body weight stuff and cardio stuff, okay? We're gonna just cardio blast our way to outer space. The first thing we're gonna do after our rest, we're just gonna punch forward. I'm gonna make this magic triangle on the screen. If you can see the screen, I'm gonna move it around. When you're punching, I want you to follow that triangle, okay? And if the screen's really small and you're like, oh, just, you know, use your imagination a little bit. Let's move those punches around the circle, all right? I trust all of you. Okay. Believe it or not, your rest is over. Let's go ahead and start a slow punch forward. All right. For those that don't know, I'm half Mexican, so we had to add some music to it, okay? Let's go ahead and punch forward. Let's add some lime spice to those punches, all right? Let's go, breathe. Bring it. Follow the triangle. Stacy's coming to fuck your bitch up. Let's see it. I'm here for it. Right here in the chest. Punch me. Let's go. Nice. Keep punching forward. And around. Let's pick up that pace. This isn't an ode to the Illuminati, I promise. We're just touching here, okay? Let's go. Let's go. Our next punching combo, we're gonna alternate. So we're gonna twist as much at the core as you are possible. We're gonna twist to the side, twist to the side. If you're unable to twist, that's okay. Just punch side to side, okay? You're gonna hear me say power side. So you're just gonna punch one-sided, okay? So you're just gonna punch one side. Then you're gonna hear me say switch, and then back to alternating, all right? So power punches and alternating. That's all you gotta remember, and switch. Everyone got that? Cool. All right. Keep resting. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's start with alternating.
Don't tie me down, cause I never stay. Just one of your many toys. You don't own me.
And power side. Pick a side.
Well, let's start. But I'm Gerald, and I can always have just what I want.
Switch.
Baddest, I would love to flaunt. Take her shot, but you know Yves Saint Laurent. But no, she ain't with it.
Switch.
Why? Because she got her own dough. Boss, if you don't know, she can never ever be your girl.
Switch. Alternating. Let's go, pick up that pace. Pick up that pace. Eric, you're an animal. You're not hydrating at all. You're just in a gym. Great work, everyone. Everyone's looking so strong. I said that like 5 minutes ago, but I mean it this time, I promise. All right, our next punching combo, we're gonna do uppercuts. So we're gonna punch up, 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 up. We're kind of cheating these a little bit. It's okay. If you can't bring it up this far, we're gonna bring them low and just come up forward, okay? But if you're able to, we're gonna hold those arms to start here. All right? Okay. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go, uppercut. Pick up that pace, go, 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 go. Okay, so we're hooking strong into their sides. All right, if you need to bring it low, that's okay too. Bringing it low, if you can't make those fists, again, just move those arms in that motion. Okay, all right, are we ready? I talked a lot. Okay, for this next one, we're gonna think of our ex that did us dirty, or your best friend's ex that did them dirty, whatever you gotta think about. All right, and we're gonna bust it out. Let's go.
Doja Cat, call me Elgato. I'm the big boss and I got big bread. I'm getting big headed and I like good head. I'm not cheap, baby.
Nice, Christine. I don't want to be your ex. That's for sure. Let's go.
Putting on a show, I got the whole crowd screaming. Would you with the bread? I'm like a top notch freak. Act like I'm a treat when I dog.
Nice job, Stacy. Keep it strong.
Stole my grain, got me walking up the scene like a whole limousine.
20 more seconds. Keep it strong. But I'm just gonna take you through all of those punching combos in a combination punching style, okay? So all you gotta do is listen to me. You know all the punches. So if I say punch forward, what does that look like? Yeah, thank you, everyone. All right, uppercut. All right, power side. Just one side. And switch. And alternating. Nice, and hook. Nice, all right, we're gonna go ahead and start by punching forward. Let's go.
I like boarding jets, I like more than sex.
Punch forward.
Nothing in this world that I like more than checks. Money.
All I really wanna see is the money. I don't really need a D, I need the money. All a bad bitch.
Alternating.
I got pants in the coupe, busting out the roof. I got pants in the coupe. Touch me, I'll shoot. Bow, shake a little ass.
And forward.
Get a bag and take it to the store.
Money.
Get a little cash.
Money.
Shake it real fast and get a little more.
Money.
I got pants in the coupe.
Alternating.
The coupe. I got pants
in and
the
power side. Pick a side.
I got a fly, I need a jet, shit. I need boom for my legs. I got a baby, I need some money, yeah. I need teeth for my egg. All y'all bitches in trouble.
Switch.
Brass knuckles to scuffle. I heard that Cardi went pop.
Switch.
Yeah, I did go pop.
Switch.
That's me busting that bubble. I'm the side.
Alternating.
Baby mommy with the clip. Walk out bodies with a bitch. Bring a thotty to the whip. If she find her, she thick. God damn. Fucking past the mirror. Woo.
And uppercut.
Little bitch, try me. On my neck. I like boarding jets. I like more than sex. But nothing in this world that I like more than checks.
And forward.
All I really want to see is the
money.
I don't really need
Let's see money
the
shots.
All a bad bitch
not need penny
money.
Shots. Let's go. Come on.
Pants in the coupe. Busting out the roof. I got pants in the coupe. Touch me. I'll shoot. Bow. Shake a little
and five.
Get a little bag.
Four.
Three.
Get a little cash.
Two.
Shake it real fast.
One. Nice work. Go ahead and rest. Way to make it through those punching combos. We're going to bring that dumbbell back. All right, we're going to do Russian twists. It's similar to these that we were doing earlier, but we're going to twist, tap that wheel, twist, tap that wheel, okay? Cool. Or you can do what Eric's doing. Eric, do it one more time for everyone. Nice. Yep. Perfect. Pick whichever form works for you and your body. As long as you're moving your body, that's all that matters, okay? All right. We're gonna go ahead and get started in 10 seconds. Get that last drink of water if you need one. In 3, 2, 1, Russian twist. Let's go.
Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we ball out. Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we fall out. Strip clubs and dollar bills, so got more money.
Let's go, 20 more seconds.
Strip is going up and
down. Two more exercises and then we get to stretch. Let's go, come on. Finish it strong. Here's your second to last one. We're gonna do kettlebell swings, okay? So you're gonna hold that weight or your hands together if you have wrist weights. We're gonna bring it up all the way. And I'm gonna make it a little spicy. We're gonna add a tricep extension at the top. Low, up, tricep extension, all right? Okay, we're losing people. Everyone's dropping like flies. Let's go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, second to last exercise. Come on. Ball it out. Nice job, Ryan. Eric, you're an animal. I love it. Let's go, Nicole. rest. All right, our last exercise to finish us out. What's it gonna be? We're gonna do an adapted burpee. So I'm gonna show you all of the adaptions, like I said earlier. The first one is no weight at all. You're gonna reach down, reach forward, reach up. Another one, you can have that weight down, push forward, push up, or you can just push forward and up with the weight or without the weight, okay? So pick one of those four, and you need to pick something that's challenging for you and your body, because this is our last exercise. You're doing this for yourself, so the only person that you're gonna be cheating is yourself if you don't choose a challenge, all right? All right, and this song, I don't fuck with you if you can't bring your strongest self. Let's go, okay? Let's bring our strongest self in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last 45 seconds. Let's go.
Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. I heard you got a new man. I see you taking the pic. Then you post it up thinking that it's making me sick. I see you calling, I be making me quit. I'ma answer that shit like I don't fuck with you. Bitch, I got no feelings to go. I swear I had it up to here. I got no feelings to go. I mean, for real. Fuck how you feel. Fuck your two cents if it ain't going towards the beer. Yeah, and every day I wake up celebrating.
Let's go, Ryan.
Cause I just dodged the bullet from a crazy bitch.
We're all in this together. Last 20 seconds. Come on.
Got me here. That's what made me this. And everything that I do is my first.
If self-doubt first 2 minutes,
she got a bird.
Tell it I don't fuck with you, okay?
Oh, man, silly me. I just bought a crib, 3 stories. That bitch a trilogy.
And you know I'm rolling with the fucking up the
ozone. I got a bitch that texts me, she ain't got no clothes on. And then another one texts me, yo ass next. And I'ma text your ass back like I don't fuck with you.
In 5, 4,
you stupid ass bitch,
3,
I ain't fucking with you.
2, you 1, everyone give me one more, let's go.
I ain't with you. Woo! I got a million trillion things I'd rather fucking do
than to be fucking with you. Nice work, everyone. Get a drink of water. I'm gonna turn our music off so we can start cooling down. All right, what I like to do when I cool down, let's just roll it out a little bit. If you need to roll your shoulders in place, roll your shoulders backwards, or you can push around a little bit in a circle. Maybe swing those arms, loosen yourself up. All right, I'm gonna take you through my little stretch. We're gonna bring that arm across that chest. Your thumb needs to be facing towards the ceiling or your wrist turned up. We're gonna pull that arm close to your chest. Everyone take a deep breath in and out. Go ahead and switch. Next time you're stretching alone, try breathing while you stretch. It really like deepens the stretch and just is super relaxing. Take a deep breath in through your nose, out through your mouth. And release. Swing those arms a little bit. We're gonna bring that arm behind your back, pull on that elbow. And release. Go ahead and switch. If you need an adaption for this stretch, I would just bring that arm around your neck and use that arm to pull back. Yeah, nice. All right, and release. Roll those wrists out. And put your hand up like a stop sign. Pull back on those fingers. So if you didn't notice, that was only about 35 minutes of an exercise. I look at all of you and I can tell all of you are sweating if you're able to. We're gonna switch sides, pull up on those fingers. So it just shows how fast like 35 minutes can go by and how you should take time out of your day, at least 30 minutes to just move your body in any way that you can. It's really shouldn't be that challenging just to move your body in some sort of way for 30 minutes every single day. All right, roll those wrists out. Put that hand down. Pull back on those fingers again. I know sometimes it can be hard to move your body because of chronic pain and all of those things, but really your body will thank you at the end of the day. And also, just because the world isn't accessible doesn't mean you shouldn't go out in it. Just because gyms aren't accessible or fitness isn't as accessible, it doesn't mean that you shouldn't work out or move your body or find a way that works best for you. And go ahead and roll those wrists. All right, we're gonna twist to the side, or if you can't twist to the side, you can grab opposite wheel with opposite hand and just arch over. I'm gonna twist. If you're able to, you're gonna look back behind you. And switch. And back to center. We're gonna stretch our necks now. So my whole thing is I don't want you to crank your neck, all right? So we're just gonna drop our opposite, or sorry, our ear to our shoulder. Let it dangle. And if you feel like you need a little bit more of a stretch, just place your hand on your head and let gravity just pull your head and your neck down, but don't crank or pull at all. And now look at your armpit. Face me, back to center, opposite side, drop your ear to your shoulder. I always accidentally say drop your ear to your elbow. It's not, obviously not my elbow. And look at that armpit. And face me, back to center. We're gonna roll our necks in one direction, pausing when you feel any tightness. And switch directions when you're comfortable. All right. Nice work today, everyone. All of you killed it. You all took time out of your day to choose yourself and your health and your fitness. So give yourself a pat on the back for that. You know, there's others here that weren't able to make it, and you know, you showed up for you, and that's what's important, okay? All right, cool.
Perfect. What'd you guys think? Did everyone enjoy that workout?
Yeah, that was pretty dope.
That was pretty good, right?
Great work.
My shoulders are hurting.
I agree, and you guys can redo this workout again. It's gonna be on YouTube. Tomorrow we're joined by Sarah Foley. We're going to continue the growth mindset courses. Be sure to follow Christina. She does offer classes. Take advantage of those, you guys, because she, you know, she offers a different style than Anna has. She offers a different style than I do. So it's really cool to surf different workouts, if I will. So with that, Stacy Freeze, you are the winner of the Kenda Tires. Congratulations. Please email us info@wheelwithmefoundation.org with your address and tire size, and we will get those out to you ASAP. Christina, thank you so much for volunteering your time, your expertise, and giving this group an awesome burn. Be sure to check your email to register for tomorrow if you're not registered. Wednesday's art class has been replaced. I am teaching a nutrition and growth mindset course and how those two correlate together. And we'll be talking about what a macro is, why we track macros, and picking better options for yourself overall. So be sure to check that out. Thursday, really excited for Thursday. It is sex and spinal cord injury, which sex and disability together, even if you don't have a spinal cord injury, recommend joining. Talked by Dr. Tepper. Dr. Tepper is a individual living with a spinal cord injury and has made this his life study. He's been studying sex and disability since 1992, has wrote numerous articles, papers, books on it. So 10 out of 10, recommend joining Thursday's course. And then Friday, we're talking neuro recovery with Bean, which if y'all have not met Bean, she is a force as well. Lots of energy this week. Super stoked. Thank you guys for joining us for an hour of your evening to get your fit on. And again, this will be posted on Wheel With Me Foundation's YouTube if you want to rewatch it. If you want to join Christina's classes, check her out at Christina Chambers on Instagram, Facebook, TikTok, all of the good social media sources. And with that, Wheel With Me Foundation out. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Thanks, Jesse.